Big Pete Miller thundered onto stage at 5'8" and 204 pounds. In this, his national-level debut, he was impressive enough to claim second place. The Chicago native has great thickness and overall shape, especially in his huge legs. He won the Central USA a week earlier, but had a little trouble staying in top condition for this show. Pete trains with super strict form and moderate weight, feeling that intensity is the key. He's presently studying criminal justice and working as a personal trainer.